Developing right now, Sarah Boone's day in court has been delayed. The trial was supposed to start today, but it's now pushed back to October 2nd. Boone facing charges in the death of her boyfriend, Jorge Torres. 3 years ago, Boone says the pair were drinking during a game of hide and seek. She claims she fell asleep, leaving Torres zipped up in a suitcase to die. Before her trial begins, two additional hearings are scheduled for September.